ahead, dude.
I need y'all help real quick. Wait.
Like God made our body with purpose. First Corinthians 6.
It says,
do you not know that your bodies are temples?
Access to the Father, and as a result, I give you 2 Peter 1:3. His divine power has given us everything we need for a godly life. Who called us by his own glory and goodness. So in the same way,
what that means?
You might just have basic cable. So you might just live your life.
She's a
tomboy. You might be living your life without Jesus. But with Jesus, you have access to all
the whole thing.